what this model does is, for each value you give it, it will give you outputs. Okay. So for example, if you give it new drink, a new example, and you ask it to predict